to explain the difference between two important diamond documents, the diamond certificate and the diamond appraisal. We'll start with the certificate because that's the one you'll hear about the most when shopping for a diamond. A diamond certificate is provided by an independent third-party laboratory that determines the grade but not the value of the diamond. This is an important distinction that I will discuss in a moment. There are several reputable labs that offer this service, the two most popular being GIA and EGL USA. We have included examples of both of these certificates on this page for you to see. If you search the internet, you'll learn that some labs are stricter than others when it comes to grading. GIA has a reputation for being very strict, so you will pay a premium for diamonds certified by them. EGL is a franchise of gem labs located all over the world, all independently owned, which has resulted in some EGL labs producing certificates that were not always considered accurate. But I have found EGL USA to be very reliable. Now, there are other labs, and my experience has been that many of them are very loose in their grading. Therefore, I recommend trusting GIA and EGL USA certs. Now, let's dig deeper. First, many people are under the impression that a certification is done for only the highest quality diamonds. The truth is, diamond certificates cost money, and labs will certify any diamond, no matter what the quality is, as long as someone is willing to pay for it. Second, machines don't grade diamonds, people do. Trained gemologists using specialized instruments and measuring devices make a personal determination on the grade of that diamond. No two diamonds are exactly alike, and therefore, diamond grading is very subjective. It all depends on the gemologist's point of view, and no one sees every diamond exactly the same way. Which is why you will find numerous legal disclaimers on the back of every certified diamond report. It says here, and I quote, "This report is not a guarantee, and we make no representations or warranty regarding the report." So basically they're saying, well, we did the best we could, but if it's wrong, you can't blame us. I'm telling you this because you will see diamonds that don't match the quality grade printed on that certificate. And I want you to know that after taking this course, you should trust your instincts, not what's printed on the cert. Don't get me wrong. Certificates help keep diamond retailers honest, but in the end, it's still one person's opinion. So although you may not be an expert with a diamond loop or the most experienced color grader, you should always take the time to look closely at every diamond you are planning to purchase.